By the time Grimm got a hold of Sam, Reed's men were kicking in the Oval Office door. She was there, and she could see that the president's protective detail was going down. The plan was for Sam to meet with Grimm in the press room where they'd figure out what the hell to do next. Of course, Grimm already had a plan, one she hadn't bothered to tell Sam about. But that shouldn't have surprised him. Some things, and some people, just don't change.
Get a bit more on the hostile. Advance on the negative. No sign of the contact at this time.
Not good.
Gotta get this asshole.
The target.
Holy shit!
Contact!
Can't see the hostile.
Everyone hold position!
Hold still! Outrun this, Fisher! You're not getting through here. Your history, Fisher. Say hi to Lambert for me. It's the end of the line, Fisher. You're not getting through here. Your history, Fisher. Say hi to Lambert for me.
Out of time, Sam. Where are you?
I'm close.
Get closer. Reed's knocking on the door to the Oval Office right now.
Responsible's gotta be here somewhere.
At 12:30 Paris time today.
All clear.
The agreement on ending the war and restoring peace in Vietnam.
No activity.
Take her security down.